Yo, what's going on, everybody? So I'm gonna just do this quick little video. This is gonna be about having natural hair as a black woman. And I know a lot of y'all chicks out there, black chicks, y'all think that y'all can't grow long ass hair. Y'all always using weaves, all those chemicals on that bullshit. But I'm gonna let y'all know that, you know, we'll get to the root of this shit right now. Here in Guerrero con mi gente. Look, y'all, mira, no pasa nada, mira. This is not natural. No, mira, mira. En la luz. A ver, mira. ¿Por qué tiene risa? Ya, mira. Ay, ay, ay. Mira. Mira. Nada. Okay, mira. This is all real. Natural. No hay químicos. ¿Cómo se dice? Ajá.
Química.
No hay nada. Puro natural.
Lo que pasa es que no me peiné en un año.
Nah, pero está bien. No pasa nada.
Look, okay.
Hola, ¿qué tal? Espérame un momentito porque estoy grabando. Mira, sí, extraño mucho. ¿Dónde estaba? Sí, but yeah, I'm just letting y'all chicks know that this is to the root of natural hair. Natural hair. Ella tiene muy, muy, muy tímida. Ella tiene miedo, pero mira, a ver, mira, mira, mira. We out here in Mexico, ella es pura mexicana, but she never had weave before. Hold on, espera, look, mira, let me get to the root. I see, mira, right here, look, let me go around. Look, hold on, mira, let me just see how long it is. I see. Straight up Afro-Mexicana. Look, espera.
Afro-Mexicana,
see? Look, that's to the root right there. To the root. She says she nervous. She a little bit shy right now because she ain't did her shit in about five years. What's up, mira? A ver. Mira. Sin cara. Está bien. ¿Qué onda? Mira. Pero puro natural, ¿verdad? No hay. No químico. No nada. A ver, mira. Mira. Bam. A ver. Está muy largo.
Bien barañado.
Está bien, pero no hay químicos, no hay nada.
No ve que te.
Look, close up. Bam. So for all y'all motherfuckers that be wearing weaves and shit like that and fucking up y'all hair, this is the truth right here. She black just like y'all, but she Afro-Mexicana.
Afro-Mexicana.
Exactamente. Es puro natural. Mira, así. A ver, espérame, mira. Bam! Look at that bun. That shit is nice and it's long. Bueno, huh? Si no pasa nada. Y'all know y'all get it from me first. And mira, mira la abuela, mira. Hola. También, mira. Puro natural, así, mira. Qué bonita esta mesita. Así, ¿qué onda, compa? Y mira. Ella también, mira. Pero su cabello es como muy lacio, pero lacio bonita. Mira, a ver.
Cargas con mi pelo, ¿no?
A ver, pero mira. No tan mira. Pero está bonita, no pasa nada. Look, she got a little bit of Indian in her blood, so es muy como andas, ¿no? Como así. Como andas, como
ondulado.
Ándale así, but if you get up in the you can see it's real good, like to almost her lower back. Puro natural, no hay extensiones, no hay cabello falso, ¿verdad?
No.
A ver, mira.
No.
Y ella se llama la chocolate dulce.
Chocolate dulce.
Sí.
Exactamente.
This is how they live out here. This is how I love it. This is how I keep it. This is how I keep it, huh? Look. Con chile.
Picante.
Picante con su cabello natural, huh? Look, no weaves exist out here. Nothing. Yeah, I know. I hear you, brother. Chocolate, yeah. Yeah, ¿qué es eso en tu boca?
Yogurt.
It's all good. But yeah, so I'm just letting y'all know out here, man. Weaves don't exist out here that I've seen so far, and black girls can grow their hair out super long, same texture as those people in the States. They don't use no fucking chemicals out here. Keep that shit natural, 100. I love it. I love it to the root. All right, I'm out here. Drop them comments below and tell me what y'all think. But again, the same blood, la misma sangre, pero diferente cultura. And I know the States is fucked up because they always tell you to do this, to do that. Look at all these old bitch-ass chemicals and shit like that. But anyways, that's y'all fault. And y'all do what the hell that y'all do. Out here, I'm bringing that shit out here. I'm gonna put a stop to that. But yeah, keep it 100. It's all natural out here. Arre pues. No deja de